Hello. Oh, hi, Nick. How are you doing this fine Sunday evening? Are you back home? Back in, yep, you are. Cool. Glad you had safe travels. Hope you had a good time with the fam. Nice to see everyone. Yeah, I imagine 40 hours of driving. Wait, did I know you were driving that? I might have known. But damn, dude. That sounds brutal.
Brutal.
What? Huh? They must have changed this. They must have changed how many points it requires to get the different things, because I definitely did not play this game a whole bunch off stream to hit these levels. 3,000 miles of driving. That's pretty good. My car that I've had since October of 2019 has like 5,000 miles on it. Your car had 60 when you left? Wait. 60,000? Wait, or did you get a new car? Yeah, you got a new car. That's right. I remember that. So I had 60. Well, that's been increased. Wait, are my car and M24? God, they're basically the same. It's funny. I wish I could choose just to go to the highest thing on every single one of these, like, instantly without having to come in and click on all this shit. Man, I don't have to do this at all, but I don't like yellow dots, okay? Get these yellow dots out of here. I figure what kind of car you got, Nick. Wait, was it a Civic or something? Customize? What did they give me? Civic, yeah. Sport hatchback. Nice. Oh, it's that t-shirt that I got for filling out a survey or something. I don't know. Do you think the solo queues on the new map are going? I don't think they are, but we'll find out. I haven't played since it's gone live, so let's give it a whirl. No, not TPP. Cancel that. What are we doing here? What are we doing here, bud? Wait, they don't have... Wait, did they add duos? Wait, I'm confused. Why is it grayed out? You can join random duos, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure that's the thing. I'm pretty sure! I'm just gonna run an ad to start this off to get rid of those pre-rolls. I'm gonna do it real quick. Maliki, what's up, dude? Hope you have been having a good weekend. Let's look at our pass here. Yeah. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get to play solos on the new map. I am. Was just playing PUBG for the past few hours. Ah, nice. Do you know our solo is pretty much a no-go on the new map? You haven't even tried it? Mm. Okay, that's what I just did. You've acquired 5 black balls. Figured they weren't working, yeah. Which is kind of funny, because they're like, we are not going to have duos. But like, they have solos, but no one's playing fucking solos, so... So... What? Get out of here. Oh. We had at least 3 people for our squad. Ah, nice. I mean, I played random squads the other night, which was fun. I ended up playing that with that one guy a couple games. Wasn't too bad. I just don't feel like talking to anybody right now, except you guys. All right, 55 in, and the clock's already going, so that's probably a really good sign. Maybe we won't be playing the new map tonight. Bot lobby. This is how we farm, dude. This is how I look like a god. Oh my god. This guy gets 8 kills a game. Until I get 0 kills every single game. And I die to like 8 bots tonight. Then I just uninstall the game. Remove OBS from my computer. Delete my Twitch channel. And, get rid of my Discord. Shut down my Twitter. Destroy my YouTube. Get a new phone. Blow up my current phone. New phone number as well. And make sure that, you know, none of you ever know of my existence ever again. Delete my Facebook. I think we got 2 wins tonight. They were brutal, though. I was never alive. Spectating wins. They still count, though. All right, we're going to Oh Yang. Okay, that was bad. I tried. Okay. Wait, did I win more than? I think I maybe won 2 games. Yeah. Wait. I don't know. I won 1 game, 1 or 2 games on the test server. And in one of them, I know that I had like 3 assists, but no kills. I think I just flushed some guys. All right, so no one's coming here, it looks like. So if we encounter anyone right away, it'll be a bot. Probably won't encounter anybody. Great. Oh, dude, I seriously ran up to this and almost tried to, like, open my inventory and try and pick up that fan. Are you doing solo squads? No, I'm not. Not right now. This is real solos. But it was just on the test server is what I was talking about with the assists and whatnot. All right, give me some backpack. Give me some backpack. That's good. That's good English right there. No, dude, I hate solo squads. I'm just not, you know, super great at the game, so trying to take on like 4 people at one time, kind of hard, you know. I already have that. Oh, don't have that or that. Oh, that was dumb. Oh boy, this looting is fun. Doing 2-man squad at first and I hated it. Yeah. Oh, I got a self-res. Let's go. I haven't used one of those yet. Let's see what that's like. Maybe it'll help me win a game. Okay, there's a lot of people dying right now. I think I need to turn this up. Okay. Mm. Oh, yeah. Kind of surprising. I haven't seen the new gun yet tonight here. Yeah, I used to play tons of duos with a friend back on Xbox. And, I don't mean to brag, but I was the reason that we would win games. He knows it, though. But, we switched over to two-man squads at some point in time. I don't remember why. It did not go well. Wish this map had duos. Yeah, me too. The thing is, it shows up on FPP, but it's like faded out. Is that just what it's like? Is there no duos in TPP at all? Just on any mode? Maybe that's why I don't see it on TPP. That would explain that. Okay. I'm actually thinking that I remember they were getting rid of duos altogether at one point, and everybody was like, no, like all the streamers and stuff, because most of the streamers these days play duos. And so they decided to keep it for FPP. All right. Yeah, we're good. We're good on bullets. Go pick up all these. Ooh, we don't have space. That's unfortunate. Is there anything I don't need here? Oh, come on. All right, here we go. We're heading to the circle. We'll get there eventually. Just in time for some bots to battle. Actually, all the bots are probably getting murdered. Oh, God. I did not pay attention. I'm sure most of the bots were actually up there. Where is this a car I could drive? Oh, we're heading to that. We're heading to that. I love a good spam link there that gets posted and auto-deleted. Hopefully they don't change their algorithm and have it start typing in some different text, because I won't be prepared for that. Alright, so where is this guy? I wonder. Oh, that guy's still pretty damn far away, right? Yeah. She's pretty far. No way I can get there in time. It's okay. Don't need to get there in time. Although, oh, okay. Where the heck is this guy? Is he at the thing? Why can't I see him? Oh, there he is. Oh, dude, that was so close. That was so close. Sick. If I could have landed that moving headshot. So I'm not sure how I feel about these, like, really open fields. I guess there's rocks in most of them. But it does feel really open, doesn't it? Oh god. Oh god. There are too many open fields. We'll probably update it at some point. Please tell me this is destructible. Oh, thank God. I was prepared for that to just stop me dead in my tracks. Sniper's dream map. Well, that's what Miramar always felt like. Ah! But Miramar has, like, mountains and shit. I should probably look at my map. You know? Figure out where I'm going. Oh, I'm jumping this bridge. It made barriers like that easier to break. Oh, that's a guy. That's a bot. Hello, Mr. Bot. Sir. Really? What is this guy doing? What is this bot doing? Was he shooting at me? Hey, there's our BRDM. Jump out. We'll take this. See if I can make this jump with my, I think there's a jump right here, isn't there? I've never actually been on it. I've just seen it from a distance, so. We'll see. Probably should have stayed on the bike. It's all right. If we fail, you know, that's all right. It's a learning experience. It's more fun this way. Woo, that was close. That was close. Holy crap. We almost did not make that. All right. We're going to head into the center here. Ish. Center-ish. It's pretty damn close to center. BRDM driving up here? is. It's my friend. All right. What do we got going on here? We have pretty much all the loot we need. I'm gonna go get those heals that I just saw. Where did I see them? Oh yeah. Great. <clears throat> 27 alive. All right. Someone's gonna come out from over those hills for sure behind me. Imagine if I didn't make that jump. That would have sucked. Please don't be looking at me, anybody out here. Someone could easily just destroy me. Looking for movement. Thought I maybe heard a footstep or something. But I do believe that was my own footstep. I'm in a tough spot. Okay. Let's throw in nades. That was close. Scary, scary business. Ooh, he's got the M12 or MK12. Kind of want to use it, you know. New gun and all. Okay, he's got some. Okay, we got. Is there like a grip that goes on it? It wasn't lining up, so I couldn't tell. You ran M4 mini every game. Dude, isn't the new gun way better than the mini? I don't know about way better, but isn't it better than the mini? They nerf it at all from the test? Because that thing was a bit ridiculous. I prefer the bolty crosshair, to be honest. I kind of wish that's what was on this, but it's not a bolty, so. Don't get me stuck. So edge of the circle's over there. I think it's more stable. Coyote said the Mini has better bullet velocity. Okay. But this does more damage though, right? I thought that's... Not sure. I was thinking that that's what I heard, but... Because I swear to God, the Mini, man, I have to hit a guy like 5 times to kill him, and I'm not very good at hitting guys 5 times. I kind of want to bring my vehicle around, but... Oh, actually, no, I don't. No one will probably be coming that way. I need to look out over the field. It's you with the SKS. Yeah, I don't really like that gun either. God, those leaves falling, I keep thinking are people. I was hoping he would stop here. He did stop here. He's gonna be so pissed at me if I kill him. He's not gonna stay here though. He rolled all the way over there, okay. Oh shit. He's not in there, right? Blast out the tires and get out of here. He gonna be mad. All right, I don't know what this compound is up here, but oh God. Don't worry, just a big old open field. Well, that didn't work. I don't know what these buildings are like. This might not be looted. All right. Could be the first one here. You never know. Is he driving a destroyed vehicle? A vehicle without some tires? Oh, he's going to the crate. God damn it, dude. I missed his fucking tires, like, over and over. God. What the fuck was that? The hell? Those bullets landing, dude? I'm getting shot by like a VSS from like 100 miles away. That's the problem. Oh, I need to check that guy. Well, too late. Don't have time. I guess I want to go over to this, whatever this is. Did you and the wife watch Black Widow? No. I don't know what this is. Okay. Well, okay, so the guy in that one building in the middle. Oh, are you kidding me? Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. We might go see Black Widow in the next couple days. There's only 4 alive. Please climb over that. Hey. This is not good. Oh, there's BRDM guy. Okay. Well, okay. Landed a couple good hits there. Now I need to drive. I hope there's something. Okay. Those buildings are about the only. I'm not safe over here. Still 4 alive. Pretty much gonna have to go for this. I don't know why he waited there for so long. Like, he literally, like, knocks me and shoots at me a little more, and then, like, that was very strange. I wouldn't have won, obviously, because this guy is a BRDM guy. So now there's just someone crawling around in the middle. He found him. Uh-oh. Ooh, that was a bad spot to pop out. I was pre-firing that guy too. Should have laid down. Could have had a chance, you know? Because if I had killed him, I'd have been able to just go in that building and then just hang out. This guy would have eventually shown up, but I don't think that's where he is, dude. I think he moved left. You just threw that at the base. Like I said. GG. GG. PUBG Battlegrounds. Player unknown Battlegrounds, Battlegrounds. Well, at least we survived a while in that game. Oh, beaten up. 2 more vests or helmets destroyed by an enemy. Nice. Going to bed a bit early to get back into the work schedule. All right, dude. Hope going back to work isn't too terrible for you. Doing some Sea of Thieves this week, yeah. I want to do that on Tuesday. Thank you. Yeah, we did 3 of, I think, 5. So yeah, Tuesday night. 9 Central Standard Time. Wait. Yeah, that's right. I'll see you there. All right, dude. Look forward to it. Have a good start to your week. And we'll see you later. You know, I'd switch over to the normal maps. But I assume that those will be just as dead. I hope my son wasn't just coughing. But hey, if he has what I have, he started getting a runny nose, so he may. I mean, what I had wasn't anything too terrible, but it's worse. And a tiny little child. We watched the first... Wait, no. We watched all of The Queen's Gambit. I don't know if any of, if you guys have watched that at all. Pretty good. I enjoyed it. But then we finished that whole series. You have not? Yeah, it's interesting. It's about chess. A girl who plays chess. Watched all of Lupin this week. That's one that I was looking at. So someone told me about that. So I might have to watch that. But we just watched the first episode of The Witcher because we never actually got around to doing that. I'm intrigued. We had to put subtitles on because some of the British accents at the beginning were like way too strong. And we're just like, I don't know what they're saying. And I think they were also talking about like creatures and places, you know, that you've never heard of. Because they're not, you know, real things. What the heck? Why am I chugging so much? But yeah, we're just like, yep, subtitles, which are, you know, kind of annoying, but you at least don't miss what they say. The first episode was almost done, and my wife's like, is this a movie? Because it was just like way too long, but the episode was only like an hour. I warn you, with Lupin, it's a French show, so it's dubbed. Oh, really? Wait. Like, they actually put English voices over. It's not subtitles. Huh. That's interesting. I'm gonna kick this damn ball. Yeah. No, screw you, guy. Screw you, guy. You watched with subs too, but it's not needed. I gotcha. What the? Yeah. Look at us. We're friends. Oh, that's a bad kick. Watch with subs. Oh, wait, I think I already read that. You watched with subs too. Yeah. I didn't realize though. My coworker who told me about it didn't tell me that it was a French show. Not that, I mean, that doesn't matter, but. Oh, I thought that guy was just going to blast it off into nowhere. It's going to be pissed. Genuinely pissed if he did it. It's too bad you can't talk to people, you know? Yeah! Punch while you kick. It goes. Yeah. Punch that ball. Yeah. Oh. Where's he going with it? The shit. Ooh. He tried to just blast it right back at me. And he failed. It's actually going to wait for the whole lobby here. Excuse me. We're playing soccer here. What the? Get out of here. Yeah. Oh, we got a three-way game going here. Let's go. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's friendship right there. All right, here we go. Back my way. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, oh, that's a good kick. Right there, right on. All right, here we go. Yeah. This is the most fun I've had in PUBG in 2 years. Oh, no. It's coming back. What? Okay, that doesn't obey physics right there. Oh, God, it's going to bounce over my head. Ooh, here we go. Every person you shoot this game, ask if they were kicking the ball in the beginning. Ooh, I should. Unfortunately, I probably just die to someone right away. All right. What's this place? Doesn't have a name. Does that mean it's shitty? Oh, it's right next to fishing camp, which was like a hot spot. I went to Yongcheon. I've never been to Terminal. Could go there. I don't know what this is. Let's check it out. Terminal is a hot drop usually. Ah. Well, we're going to go over here then. Not that I'm afraid. I'm just a little fearful, but not afraid, okay? Okay. We made the right decision. Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. Anybody with me? Oh, we got a guy. He's going to that grouping, huh? Huh? You think you're going to that grouping over there? It's not too bad. Just never land on the ground of the main building. I've always died to someone on top. Ah, okay. Ugh, I want to loot that fan every time. All right, we got a motorcycle over there. That's good. Okay, there's a lot of AKs on this map, I've noticed. Oh. Come on. Opens the door. Yeah. Okay. I think I want to do that. Wait, what? Yes. Okay. I can live with that. I don't have many bullets, though. That's going to be a problem if someone approaches me. Like the guy that's over there. Where do you think he went? Is he camping waiting for me to come? Is he going to move around the side and murder me? He could be already gone. It's hard to say, really. There's a lot of possibilities. I don't have enough bullets to fight this guy from any range. Doing it. Not doing it. have a feeling he's just chilling in the building over there. Just waiting for me to show up. I won't fall into your trap. Going to get this motorcycle. Why is every motorcycle a three-seater? I'm actually going to drive past terminal. Go here, maybe. I mean, the loot's pretty good on this map, so actually, I'm going to go here. There was just someone in there, man. Oof. Okay. I think I want that. I don't need you, you. Wait. Haven't I already seen a level 2 helmet? And I didn't have one on? We only break windows. None of this quietly entering buildings. Okay. No first aids, but we got all adrenaline syringes for days. Times. Get rid of that. Thank you. And then there's a guy just like chilling on the ground in here. I would rage. Tried to buy the new emotes, but for some reason my card isn't working on Steam. Oh, that sucks. Are they good? I think I watched them maybe. In the test server. I don't remember. I think there was one that I thought was okay. One is like a TikTok song. Well. I'm an old man. I don't have a TikTok. Does that mean he saw something that I didn't see? Like open doors? Because I just saw an open door. And let me tell you, love is an open door. Love is an open door. All right. Neither do I. I mean, I see it on Instagram every now and then. Yeah. I see it on all the other social medias as well. This is where the last game ended. Wait, no, it's not. Wait, is it? Oh God. Those don't break, apparently. Ow! Oh God. That's not good. You will not steal this place from me. Get up the fucking rocks. Imagine in 2021 still not being able to navigate. Oh God. That was lucky. Thank God he saw the other guy. Did I just hear someone? So this guy looted for me. Appreciate it. Should have just shot. Oh, that was close. Could have been sick. Guy, have any throwables? That was some bad shooting. It's all right. We've gotten over it. Oh God, that water every time I think is a car rolling in. Okay, I probably don't need this many energy drinks. But maybe I do, you know? Guy's gonna be really mad that he got stuck right there. Oh. Actually, what kind of gun did this guy have? Okay. Well, if I need some more 7.6, I can always go up to that guy from before. Here's a dead guy. I like dead guys. He's got some ammo. He's got the MK12 too. I'm gonna stick with the Bolty for right now. Give it a whirl. Dude, what was he stuck on even? Was it this little table? Ugh, yeah, he's mad. He's for sure mad. Oh, we're back up to 11 energy drinks. All right, let's drink like 3 of them right here. Okay, I did the same thing earlier. My buddies thought I was crazy. I don't remember. Remind me. Remind me what I did. Water sounding like a car cut. Yeah, no, it definitely does. Anybody who doesn't think it does is wrong. you can't convince me otherwise. Get rid of that. Okay. That was way too hard. I have Frozen music going through my head. Bad guys. Bad guys approaching. Do we go peek at him? Do we leave the cover of our nice compound? Nice city? Go peek at him? I don't see him. Wasn't sure what kind of view that I had there. I couldn't remember. Apparently I'm not blinking because my eyes hurt. Very secretive here, okay? I like it. It's a good circle for me. I came here and I won it. Killed everybody here. At least everybody that was moving around here. Oh, this is good. God. Is he chilling in there? He might be. And now things go, he can hear me moving and can't hear the water. Tempted to huck a nade in there. Sucks. Oh, he's in there. He's definitely in there. I can see his gun through the wall. God damn it. Ugh. Did I play soccer with you in the pregame lobby?
Probably.
There were three of us kicking it around at the end.
Yeah, it was fun.
That was fun. GG. We found him. It was Captain Flipper. And he killed us. Like a big old jerk. Gonna run another ad here to get rid of those pre-rolls. We won't miss any content, I swear. Solos with bots doesn't seem too bad for my skill level. That's kind of how I feel. That lobby actually filled up, though. Dude, that sucks. That I was shooting at that guy. I thought he was shooting. But it was Captain Flipper was shooting at him also. And he just fucking melted me. Had two rounds and both of them have been decent. Not too shabby. Oh, this is gonna be a bot game. I think after this I'll switch to normals or normal lobby, see what it's looking like. But I mean, if half of the players that usually are there are playing on this, then it's gonna be just about the same. I'm gonna go here. I'm not gonna go to that big building though. That's probably the actual terminal, huh? Or is it the middle building? Big one below your mark? Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna dive down here on the edge. Edge of town. Nobody's here. Well, everyone's going to that thing. I'm going to this place. I'm going to the place you said. Right here. Oh god, I almost screwed that up. Think I can hit this guy? I didn't think I could either. All right, the SLR Car 98 combo. I like it. I'm joking. I'm not doing that. Okay, so there's good loot on the roof. 16 can blow me. Hate that gun. Hate it. All right. Is that those stairs? Okay, there's stairs on both sides. Okay. There's another Gar 98. I'm going M4. Probably should have just taken the one on the roof. Oh, K2. Practice some more with this gun. Although it's never going to be the meta. Like, all right, there we go. I can't do that. Nothing will ever replace the M4 meta. I'm sorry. It just won't happen. I know nothing about this map. They're below me. The bot. Oh, cool. This map also has this stupid electrical stuff that sounds like water pouring. Actually, no, we want that on this. Yeah. Okay, we don't need any more. Okay. Okay. I should just go. I should go check it out, huh? Love the loot on this map. Only thing I hate is finding extra AR mags. Like, you're not finding them. Because I think mags were something I basically never found in the test server. Same, even though I've been finding him tonight. But that's RNG for you. I was hoping there would be like a good view from up here, but I don't think so. I don't think so. I'm stuck. Do not want to be stuck. Should be able to drive those little bikes. Can I see anything happening? There's a motorcycle. A motorcycle? Ah! I'm getting stuck on everything. Favorite thing about PUBG is that your character literally cannot step up over the tiniest of things. That'd just be too easy. Wait, that's a drivable car. Oh, I think we're gonna need to. I'm kind of unsure. That's a. What is that? Fucking table. Got stuck on a table. I don't think I've driven this car yet, but I think I'm going to have to go across the bridge. So, mark where the bridge is. All right, good start. This is not where I'm meaning to go. Oh, I hear a... Okay. Is there a crate or something over there? Thought I saw some... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. We're good. That's how they drew it up. Calculated. My favorite thing about this map is actually the bridge where you can go above or below it. Or like, you know, on top or underneath. A little concerned. Okay, we're good. We're good. Not exactly where I need to be, but that's all right. Oh, a wild Codiopolis appears. How are you, Cody? This guy's having a hard time. Gonna bridge camp, huh? He's... Are you kidding me? Drake. I'm doing well, and you? I'm doing pretty well. Getting over being sick, but feeling a bit better. Okay, that person drove away. New map is, you know, it's all right. Enjoyable enough. I like it. This is only my third game playing since it's been like live. We're gonna go over here. See if we can get a... Okay. Did I just see somebody? Oh God, I'm scared. Did their boat just die? Okay, so dude's just chilling on the other side of that. I mean, I guess he could have swam. Why is everybody driving right here? I'm not sure if that sound stopped because he got out or because he... The hell? How the hell did that boat disappear that fast? You know why I miss that guy? Because this thing's 0 to 200. God damn it. There's a guy right there. God. GG. I fat fingered there a little bit. I was trying to switch guns and shit. Unfortunate. I just didn't see him poking out the right side. All right. I'm gonna try one more here. Oh, PUBG ID, of course. Love customizing that. Depending on how long I survive, it might be my last game. I was only planning to do a short stream tonight. Cody, you're available Tuesday for Sea of Thieves. If you say no. You say no. Where am I, Gerd? All right. We'll try Palace, maybe. Or Hosan. Hosan. Are these, I think those are some apartments, maybe? Not really sure, actually. I also wasn't paying attention to see if this was a bot lobby. They are apartments, okay. Alright. But you can't land on the roof, right? There's no way down. My last game ended there, had a crazy squad wipe. Let's go. Someone just died from falling. His name is Nude One. And I got sniped in the head. That sounds like PUBG. Yeah, you're not coming here, dude. Get out of here. Oh, but you can definitely jump down on top there. Okay. Okay. I don't even need to, like, pick up these guns because there's no way I would end up with them anyway. Since the loot is actually reasonable here. Although, in a way, like, that kind of proves a point a little bit for them of why, like, having too much loot can be a bad thing. Because if there's this much loot and you know that you're guaranteed to get your M4 or whatever, that nobody will ever use the other guns. So I get it. I get it. But at the same time, that just tells you that the guns need to be balanced better. Although at this point, people are like so used to their certain guns that they're not going to want to change. No matter what, pretty much. Unless the gun really gets nerfed. Also, I feel like at this point, everybody's like really good. All right. We're leaving. That building. Break some more glass. Can you imagine just running up to a building and... That's not what I meant to do. Can you imagine just running up to a building and just diving through the window? That's how I'm getting in here. Vest. Haven't seen one of those all night. Keep working on this K2. Okay. Yes, alt tab. That is what I meant to do. Those windows are looking trippy. I'm confused. I don't think those are windows. I think those are like boarded up things. Interesting. They are. Looking good. Oh, we got a motorcycle. I will say, this map does not lack energy drinks. Okay, that doesn't do me any good, but I'm going to do it anyway. I have like 70 energy drinks every game. Oh, I didn't even have a helmet. God, gamer right here. Pretty pretty good. Yeah, let's get some throwables. Don't have room for throwables. It's not good. Where do we gotta go? Why was the map not going away? I was pressing M. It is confirmed. Every motorcycle on this map is a three-seater. Are you kidding me? Painkiller? Take it. Let's check out this place real quick. Okay. Tons of painkillers. Let me just poke myself in the heart real quick. All right. That feels good. Let's go. The three-seater is as terrible as it ever has been. Or as terrible as it always has been. I don't... Whatever. You know what I mean. Oh, dear God. I'm going to crash. I promise I will. Wonder if we'll have to cross a bridge. Maybe I'll just go to terminal. Right off of that. Uh-oh. This is gonna hurt. Wasn't too bad. I'll just run over this bot, I guess. Was fun. Imagine he just lit me up. I took a little bit of a risk there. He did not move, like, at all. I was like, yeah, I feel like it's a bot. We got him. Back. Must have dropped into the building, I'm guessing. Oh, we got him in the butt. We got him. He's gonna be pissed. Ooh, okay. So, can I get it? Oh, I can get his box right here. I wanted to close the door and then do it. He's shooting at not my vehicle. Actually, he might be shooting at my vehicle. Unsure. I don't think you've got anything that I need. I need something for the front of my gun. good angles there. I just don't even know where people could be, you know? He obviously could see me. But where? I think he was on that roof of the big building. It was probably that guy. Come on. So he ruled. We got a buggy if we need it. Oh, we do need it. Wait, one of these bridges is the double layered one, isn't it? No, I mean, it's definitely not this one. Because this is the one that I crossed last game. Oh no, come on. This guy racing me to the bridge. Oh no. We lose. Good job by him. Not really sure what he was doing there. That's okay. We'll take it. Okay. I don't need anything. Like, I didn't camp the bridge. That's good. Good for us. Oops. Uh-oh. I hope this guy doesn't stop on the bridge. I hope I don't roll on the bridge. Oh, God. Turn. 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 Please. Please. No. 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 We're lucky. We are lucky. I'm on the roof. I'm a god gamer. What a play. Imagine if that had been useful. I killed somebody. That would have been sick. Oop. Well. I guess rolling vehicles is what we're doing. This person did not want to wear a helmet. Look at this. What are you doing, guy? He must have camped here for a while. Got his head shot a couple times. Hopefully he left and isn't just chilling in a corner ready to blast me. Another helmet. Dude's crazy. Okay. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Oh. It's the actual guy. He spelled his name wrong, but... it's not the coyote. It's the Kenobi. Hello? Come on, guy. Thank you. That's what I wanted. This is what happens when you make noise on a map. That's why I don't like vehicles. Hmm? It'd be cool if I had a view of the bridge, but I don't quite. Camping it. Was hoping he was gonna stop like by that rock or something. I was hoping. Guys just rolling in. Oh. I'll imagine this shot. There's no way. He knew where I was shooting him from, though. I thought he was getting shot from somewhere else, too. Oop. Lost my view. Okay. I'm pretty sure he's still back there. But. I'm probably better off going back in the compound, if I had to guess. My upside down car. Oh, it's gonna get busy. We're gonna have friends. Okay, so that compound's in right there. That's good. We are about to have some people joining us, I'm assuming. Probably not from over there. Broadway Brett. Do you think he's actually on Broadway? I doubt it. Okay. Don't need to venture out too far here. Eight alive. We got at least one over there. I don't think he killed anyone with those shots. So there's two over there. Which leaves, what, five? Oh, four? He's blasted. Three people die into the zone. Bots, perhaps. Thought I saw movement. Oh, Broadway Brett got him. All right. Is Broadway Brett the guy in the red dress that we saw earlier? That's the question. Come on, drop it right here. Do it. Do it. Yeah. I don't think I can get it. Broadway Brett has to come to me, though. I'm not going for that, dude. I'm gonna go for Broadway Brett. Problem is, oh, he got a vehicle. Oh, it went right there. Could have got that. Okay, so there's two back there. Screw it, dude. Why not, right? No, I just gotta stick with this. I don't have the bullets for that. So Broadway Brett seems to be good at the game. Okay. So they're both over there. Question is, where over there? There's Broadway Brett. They're battling, dude. We're doing it. All right, Brad Ray Brett. Oh, dude. I hit him. Wow. Good push, GG.
Hey, GG's man, if you can hear me. My mic's really far away.
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, GG. Damn, dude. My grenade from before. Otherwise, I would have just chucked that at him. Yeah, I just didn't expect that he was gonna push like that. Damn. I guess I don't know what else he would have done. I should have just stayed at my compound, honestly. But I just, when I hit him with that one sniper shot, I really wanted to push. But like you said, I should have just shot his tires. He would have just gone to the rock, but he would have been stuck there, depending on what the circle did after that, I suppose. Could have buried. What? But oh well. Level 2. Oh, look, I got some contraband coupons. Oh, I'm so excited about that. I didn't even look at my missions though. Deal 100 total SMG or shotgun damage. Call in one special care package using a flare gun. Get 5 total kills with throwables. Well, GG's. That was fun. Should be back on Tuesday night to play some more Sea of Thieves. We'll see. Probably only one of the missions. They will take freaking forever, which I guess is good for the fact that there's only five of them. So, yeah. Oh, God. My face looks so red or orange or something. We'll make it bright. All right. Well, thanks for watching, Maliki. I hope you have a good one. Let's see here. We got a Twitter. There's a Discord and a YouTube. If you're new here, join all that stuff. Follow me. Happy to have you. Okay. Have a good one. We'll see you next time. Bye.